Hi everyone, I am Rakesh Swain, a VP trainer and consultant. Today I'll give a brief introduction about HVAC. So let's begin this. HVAC stands for heating, ventilation and air conditioning. Heating, in short, increasing the temperature of the surrounding. Ventilation means providing fresh air from outside. And air condition is the condition of air in which human mind feel comfortable. Okay. So now I'll move to second slide. I'll go in detail about what is heating. Heating in general, it is a process of increasing temperature of substance gradually up to maximum desired temperature is known as heating. That means any substance which you can heat to maximum desired temperature is called heating. So in HVAC, the meaning of heating means the location or place where temperatures go below 25 degree. So we want to increase the temperature and maintain 25 degrees Celsius or 76 Fahrenheit temperature through external source to maintain the desired temperature is called heating in HVAC. So if the temperature of a particular location less than 25 degree, then through external source like boiler or heater, it is used to maintain the desired temperature. Example is in Western countries where temperature goes below 25 degree. Ventilation is a process of providing fresh air or oxygen from outside to inside room to improve the indoor air quality, thereby removing the exhaust foul smell or bad smell given by human body and other components like computer and furniture. Right? Next is air condition. It is the condition of air in which human mind feel comfortable with thermal environment. Okay, so this is all about heating, ventilation and air condition. Now the application of HVAC system. We use HVAC system in our day-to-day life. We have seen all this HVAC systems everywhere. When you go to airports, when you go to malls, when you go to office, all these places will see HVAC system is used. So residential, commercial office, hotel, restaurant, airport, malls, resort, these places we use HVAC system. Next, very quickly I'll move to ASHRAE standard. What ASHRAE standard says, you have to maintain the temperature as per ASHRAE standard. The temperature standard is 25 degrees Celsius or 76 Fahrenheit. And relative humidity, you have to maintain the range is 30% to 60%. And in general, it is 50% between the range. So Carrier is the first company in the field of air conditioning. In 1902, Carrier manufacture his first air conditioning, and the company is named after Dr. Willis H. Carrier, who is called the father of the air conditioning. Photo of Willis H. Carrier. So next, unit of heat is called British Thermal Unit, in short BTU. When the tube filled with water, 1 pound of water at 50 degree, the temperature of the water is 50 degree Fahrenheit, and we give a heat. Okay, and the temperature of water rises to 51 degree Fahrenheit. So that heat given to change the temperature of water from 50 to 51 degree is called 152. There, same thing we are going to learn here. It is defined as amount of heat to be added to raise the temperature of 1 pound of water by 1 degree Fahrenheit. Similarly, if I make this 10 pound of water and temperature rises from 50 to 65 degree Fahrenheit,
So how much BT it will be? So the formula is Q is equal to M into S P into del T. Where M is mass of water. If mass of water is 10 pound, so 10, and specific heat of water is 1, so I'll make it 1, and temperature difference is from 50 to 65, temperature difference is 15. So is equal to 150. That means 150 BTU is required. So 150 BTU is required so that temperature of water from 50 degree to 65 degree. Okay, same thing we'll learn it here. K is equal to M S T into delta T, where M is mass of water, S T is specific heat of water, which is 1, and delta T is temperature difference. Next is ton of refrigeration. This is called unit of refrigeration. TR, in short it is TR, called TR. Example, 1 ton of ice, device, 1 ton of ice, 1000 kg. When I keep this 1 ton of ice, okay, at 0 degree Celsius for 24 hours, the uniform melting of this ice is called ton of refrigeration, or TR. In short, you can write the amount of cooling effect produced by melting this 1 ton of ice, okay, in 24 hours at 0 degree Celsius, called ton of refrigeration. Okay. It is defined as amount of cooling effect produced by uniform melting of 1 ton of ice, okay, from and at 0 degree Celsius in 24 hours.
It is very important to get all the conversion, right? Conversion. 1 TR is equal to 210 kilojoule per minute. 1 TR is equal to 400 CFM cubic feet per minute. 1 TR is equal to 2.4 GPM gallon per minute. 1 TR is equal to 3.5 kilowatt. 1 TR is equal to 12,000 BTU per hour. 1 TR is equal to 3,000 kilocalorie per hour. 1 CFM is equal to 0.47 liter per second. 1 CFM is equal to 1.7 CMH. Okay. Now temperature. What is temperature and the unit of temperature? It is the degree of hotness or coldness of the system. It depends on the movement of molecules inside the same system. Okay. The unit is degree Celsius or degree Fahrenheit.
Degree Fahrenheit. Metric system, it is degree Celsius. So now the conversion is, if you want to convert from Celsius to Fahrenheit, you should use this formula C by 5 equal to F minus 32 by 9. the conversion you should make. So here, for example, we are doing the human body is normal temperature is 37 degree Celsius. So we'll find out how much Fahrenheit it is. So 37 divided by 5 is equal to F minus 32 by 9. So F minus 32 is equal to 9 into 37 divided by 5. Based on this calculation, we will find out. Using calculator, I will find this. Is equal to 333 divided by 5 is equal to 66.6. That is equal to F minus 32. So F is equal to 66.6 plus 32. We do 98.6. That means 37 degrees Celsius is equal to 98.6 Fahrenheit. Now another question is, at what temperature, it is an interview questions. Definitely the interview, when you face some times, you may get this type of questions. At what temperature Celsius and Fahrenheit will have same temperature? Okay, that will find out using same formula. 3 by 5 is equal to F minus 2 by 9. So we are considering, we'll assume C is equal to F equal to X. Generally we have been using this X in algebra. So same thing, we'll use it. So X by 5 is equal to X minus 32 by 9. So we'll multiply this X with this, and this one itself, you see 9x is equal to 5x minus, it will be 160 equal to 5x will come this side, it will be 4x equal to minus 160. That means X is equal to minus 40. That means Celsius and Fahrenheit scale meet at minus 40 degree. Okay, C is equal to F equal to minus 40. Here, why it is? Because Celsius scale has from 0 to 100, it has 100 divisions. Okay, whereas in Fahrenheit scale, it is 120 divisions. You see, Celsius scale says 0 to 100 is 100 divisions, but here 32 to 212, it is 180 divisions. And these two temperature we touch minus 40 degree. So it is clear that they both meet at minus 40 degree. Okay.